You are seriously insane. You know that, right?
To have to put on my double-seeing glasses because I can't even begin to see the amount of bullshit coming from you.
Okay, look, just trust me on this. I have a new hobby.
A new hobby?
Yes.
What is it?
I am now a ventriloquist too.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
I got plans for you. Three, two, one.
Check this out. This is the pot of truth. I'm gonna open it, yell into it, close it, and when I reopen it, the truth is gonna come out. Ah! You guys ready to hear this?
I'm gay!
No, no, no!
Breathe if you want to date me. Oh, come on, I'm not...
messages on this. It's Adrian. He's looking for his phone. What if he tracks it? He'll figure out I stole it and I'll be arrested for grand theft. I'll spend the rest of my life in jail, and worse, I'll never get to go to the movies with Adrian. Did you expect me to say, hey, hot stuff, this is Marinette. I'd ask you on a date to a movie, but I've got such a crazy crush on you that the only way I can talk to you without foaming at the mouth is over this stupid phone. Pretty ridiculous, right?
If you wish to hear your message again, press 1.